but having a huge rant about like European needing acceleration. And him being him, like he just said, like, you know what, fuck it, let's make like a logo for this, let's give this a name, let's move, push this forward, which I freaking dig. I did also something, I wrote like a longer blog post. I'm extremely critical about Europe as an investment market. I have like more than 100 investments, and I think like maybe 30 of them are like in Europe, and like even maybe, I think maybe less, you know. So I'm very critical of it as a market, you know. But it's not the meme that America makes it out to be. And that's something I would like to a little bit change. Next week is the big Euro hype special. We're doing Eurodance. We're doing yodeling. Everything will be there, okay? And more important, like most important fact here is I want to like, kind of like show how awesome Europe actually is as a startup ecosystem. There's like a few things that people just don't realize how far we actually are currently, because we're so much used to the memes of the America. On the other hand, I also want to show the dark side, like what the reality of a lot of the problems are that we have. Okay, so like that's next week.